Alright, we're gonna play some Angry Birds.
The CDC also reported a record-breaking number of pediatric deaths from the flu. 180 kids.
Think of it, 180 families put a child in grave risk because of a vaccine preventable
infection. The CDC blames the severity on a particularly bad strain and lower vaccination rates in kids. More than 40% of kids are not vaccinated against the flu. Seeing a decline in coverage in this age group. It's very, very worrisome.
The CDC recommends people get vaccinated by the flu vaccine. Kenneth Craig, CBS News, New York.
Health experts stress that even though people can still get the flu after getting vaccinated, they are much less likely to get severely sick and end up in the hospital. And the Wasis County Health District gives you offering free flu shot, I should say, in this fall. Festival in October that cost $20 each. The fall festival is free and will be held at the health department for the official. So the column on Action Daily is first after. She's cheerleading captain, so she doesn't have to worry about being out of step because she's the school's only cheerleader. We're going to Caitlin when we come back home.
We got some rain in the area now. We got 2 more days of it to go. I've got to say, on those rain chances coming up in just a few minutes.
What is DWI, misdemeanor, felony charge?